Alright, hello everyone. Today I'm going to show you a game one of my buddies told me about the other day that I've been kind of playing, not really. It's like, it's a really fucking crazy game. And I think from the selection of the games right here, you can probably tell it's definitely Techno Kitten Adventure. It's an indie game that's, I think it was 80 points. So, I mean, you can't go wrong. And you can definitely download a free demo of it. And I literally, like, it just starts up. There's, like, no screens or anything. And I literally played for, like, 2 seconds. And I was like, all right, I got to buy it. And I just bought it. And the sound for it is going to be really loud. And I can't really turn it down at all because there's not any in-game options for that. So I'm going to see if I can fix that, hopefully. But here we go. Play that shit. Yeah. All right. Give this a second to load up. And it just goes. It's like, fuck you in your face, we're going. And the music soundtrack to this game is sick. So let's go. And then, like, eventually, it'll get, like, crazy as fuck. Like, all these flashing lights and shit will start coming. I don't know. Fuck! Like, holy shit. As you can tell, I'm, like, not good at all at this. But, like, I don't know. I wish, like, the guys that make this game hopefully get put on with, like, the next people making Halo. That'd be sick. At least for, like, the soundtrack. I don't know about gameplay. Holy shit! This is so unnecessary. This shit needs to be on game battles. Like, if they come— fuck! New high score though, bitches! And yeah, I'm gonna definitely practice this game a little bit more. And hopefully I can come up with some sick gameplay, which would be pretty sweet. And yeah, definitely let me know if any games you want to see. I have a bunch of games. Give me some ideas on some cool stuff to do that you guys would like to see. And leave a comment on the video or send me a message about it. And we'll try and work something out. Thank you.